I have a brand new music teacher. His name is James Hemphill. He's from Atlanta, Georgia. He is an extremely talented musician. He is going to be a great asset to our music program. Already learning from him. He's already learning from me. And the students get to learn from both of us.
I chose Hillsborough because it is such a large county and I knew they had a need for teachers. So happy to be at an elementary school where there were some veteran teachers here to help show me how they do things. Music in the classroom is a way to have some sort of expression. You're getting up, you're out of your seat, you're moving, you're singing, you're dancing.
Awesome, one more time.
And to be the focus of attention on a skill maybe they don't get to highlight in math or science. And then of course you're teaching them the fundamentals of music and how to work as a group and how to behave as a school community.
You know, they might be struggling in reading class, but you can come to music and help them with that struggle with music. With math, they might be struggling in math. Well, let's come in and learn some rhythms. That's addition. You can always incorporate music into the regular curriculum to help strengthen the students academically. Our students don't leave after they leave school and go to private dance lessons, our singing lessons, our drumming lessons. It's a great outlet for students. They have to have great academics and their behavior has to stay on track when we do our shows every year. I can say without a doubt that the music program at Witter Elementary is the heart of the school.